everybody. My name is Maddie. I'm tired of this thing called bullying. I cannot stand it anymore. Like, I cannot. So, today I'm going to be talking about bullying. And if you try to bully anyone, have someone talk to me, and I'll find you. I've been doing this for since, like, last March. Being a YouTuber is complicated. You have to keep up with your schedule and you have to do like editing and stuff. I don't edit. I do whatever the heck I want. If you try to stop me from doing whatever the heck I want, I'll find you. Also, if you're wondering, yeah, I act like a slut. I don't care. That's a bad word. Excuse my language, but I act like a slut. It's true, I actually do. Whenever I'm like close to like a boy or fighting with a boy, I always act like a slut. I kind of act like Harley Quinn. Just a little bit. So if you try to do anything about bullying, if you're against it, that's great. If you're against bullying, give this video a big thumbs up. If you're against bullying and you don't want to give this video a big thumbs up, just give it a down. I don't care. Do whatever you want. I'm not you. So what we are going to be doing today is talking about lots of things that you need to know about bullying. I'm so against bullying. Like, I've been against it ever since I was like 3 years old. I've never wanted to be bullied in my life. I've already had been bullied. All the boys in my grade bully me because like of my makeup style and what I do for a living. What did I do wrong? Does this disturb you? What am I doing wrong? What I'm doing wrong is you're here and I'm here. I don't want to be here, but I have to. So don't make it worse. Otherwise, we're going to have problems. I've wanted to talk about this for a while, but I've held off because I'm busy with ballet, teaching jazz, tap, modern, and schoolwork because are they home already? I look super creepy. In my defense, I look super creepy in this makeup. But to you guys, I might not like look creepy. Because I'm stupid, okay? I'm really stupid right now. So yeah, I'm going to be dyeing my purple. Am I going to be dyeing purple? Oh, my hair. Technically, my mom is because she doesn't trust me with anything. So, These are my most absolute favorite headphones, just so you know. This is what I like. I like having a squishy face because then squish, squish, he. Oh, I also have to talk to you guys about something. I'm gonna be pet sitting for this lady who lives in Garden City. She's the cutest puppy. It is that tiny. When I held it, it was this tiny. I was holding it like this and it was so cute, it was so tiny. It was a baby Yorkie. Her name is Trix. And most adorable name ever for a Yorkie. In my opinion, they're so cute. So my friend Alyssa, I keep sending her every day pictures of baby Yorkies and lots of other puppies. Puppies are her weakness. So are mine. Whenever I show her, like, I bring a dog to everywhere. I find someone's dog and I walk it everywhere, and I'll then give it back to the owner. But first, I have to let Alyssa pet it because Alyssa is my best friend in my whole entire world. Also, my internet best friend, Mackenzie, she is... I wish there was something between us, like... a thing. Like, I would wish that me and Mackenzie had a thing together. Like, we had a thing for each other, not together, for each other. But I don't know for sure if she would. I might have to ask her. Unless she sees this video, then it's gonna be like crazy. Also, bullying. I'm sick right now, but I will be better tomorrow because I'm going to be dying, because dying is what I do. Do you notice something different? This and this and this and this. This eyebrow is shorter than this one. And it's also thicker than this one. I'm thick. I'm not even thick. I'm really skinny. But what I like to do for fun is giving people tattoos. Not actual tattoos. Actual tattoos is very dangerous because you don't know what your parents are gonna say. You don't know what your parents are gonna say. So I just give tattoos like this. If I could, I would get the word coffee. An actual tattoo coffee, and then on this arm is going to be Legos, the word Legos, because those are my parents' most absolute favorite things in this whole entire world. I love my parents very much, but I hate the fact that they're bullies to me. I have scars from my mother. This is not a joke. I have scars from her. This is why I don't like her, because she leaves scars. I'm gonna be showing you some scars. I don't know if you can see them. They're probably like not even close to visible, but you could see this one right here. Maybe. Yeah, that little line right there, that's from her. Also, there's one right here, and you can kind of see it, and one right here. There's one right here, it's like barely visible. I also have a scar right here and right here. One of the times I was being an idiot and playing with some wood, and she just took the wood and made a scar here to here. I'm like, "Bit, what are you doing? Bit, what are you doing? Boo-boo, what are you doing? Who does that to your children? Not me. I'm gonna be the greatest mother. Like, I'm gonna treat my children with respect. I'm gonna treat them however they wanna be treated. If they wanna be treated like trash, I'll treat them like trash. If they want to be treated like the best children ever, I'll treat them like the best children ever. I don't care for my mother. My mother can be the rudest grandma in the whole entire world, but I will still love her. I feel like she doesn't care about me, but what I know, she does, because she is always like asking, "Where are you going? Who are you with? She's like, "Where are you going?" It's like, "I'm going out." She's like, "To see who?" How the hell does she know I'm gonna see somebody? I say I'm just gonna go to Robinson Park. Then she says, "Bring the kids. Bring the kids. I want to be alone on my date." Okay? I did that over the summer. I went on dates with my boyfriend Connor. And then I met this guy named John. He had a crush on me last year, all last year, and starting this year. But then he asked if we could be friends with benefits. Bro, are you serious? Boo-boo, you need Jesus. You need Jesus. If you try to F me, this is where you're going. In a coffin. You're not gonna have a best life. He said he lost it when he was 15. He's almost 17 now. His dad lost it when he was 8. You don't know what I'm talking about? He means virginity. He lost his virginity when he was 15. His dad lost it when he was 8. His brother Ricky has a girlfriend, but he wants to lose it, but he doesn't know when. I said I wanted to lose it, but I mean, like, yeah, I want to lose it, but not now. He almost made me lose it. Like, when he did almost take off my pants, I was like out of the house. I was out of the house right before he did it. I was walking down the stairs, pulling out my pants, and then I ran outside, rode my bike home, and then never talked to him again. But we still talk in school, but like, then he tells everybody what I did because he is a freaking pervert. No one likes him because he's a pervert. And once everybody finds out that I'm dating John, kind of, Lord have mercy, because there is going to be so many questions. Like, are you gonna kiss him? Are you gonna lose it? Are you gonna do like anything disgusting with him? And I was like, bitch, no. I've had serious problems because of John. I cannot stand John right now because he wants to be friends with benefits. Gross. Who wants to be that? Apparently John. And Pleth, my friend, I'm not gonna say his name, but he wants to be friends with benefits too. Who does that? Oh, and also, there's three people that want to do a threesome with me.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna get demonetized, but I don't give a hell. I have learned a lot about these three people. These three people are Braden Peters, Kanan Larson, and Logan Steinmeier. Logan Steinmeier are Ken Larson and Brian Peters. They all want to have a three. They want to have a foursome with me. Threesome is like three people in like the sex act. Foursome is four people in the sex act. What? I'm the only girl, and there's three boys who wants to do it with me. Lord have mercy. I'm having the worst time right now because I have to sit next to Logan in every single class. And he's giving me notes. Like a crap ton of notes. Like, I have four of them on my wall right now. And he has this massive crush on me. So does Jordan Peters and so does Kanan Larson, but they don't show it. Logan shows it. Like, he's going to be clingy. I can tell. He gave me this. It says my name and his name in a heart with a crap ton of hearts around it. Logan, seriously, man? Are you serious? He comes over to my house every once in a while, so if he sees him not on my wall, he's gonna kiss me on the lips. And I was like, John's texting me right now. I am serious. This is going to go crazy. I'm going slightly crazy right now because it is like, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah. I feel like I need to punch somebody and bite somebody because this is what I feel like right now. So on the bus on our field trip to Dig It Day, it's something in like Minnesota or something. And on the bus, I ruined my sweatshirt because of Jesse Bode. Jesse Bode told me to go suck his... And I was like, I mean, no. No one does. If I was gonna do it to anyone, I would do it to Logan because I also have a crush on him. But not anytime soon. Not anytime soon. Like, in 15 years. 15 years, I would totally, but now, no. Maybe in 5 years, no. In 7 years, I would, but not now. He almost brought it out. I can't stand him, okay? Plus, I have my ring on right there, right there. I'm gonna love it. If you don't know, if you haven't noticed, I love country. And there is this thing called the Tula. Stand anything right now because okay, so here's a thing that I have. It's called ADHD and anxiety, and everyone hates it whenever it says someone, I have a surprise for you, and I'm like, tell me the surprise or I'm gonna go crazy. Okay, I have to answer John back. It's done. I said hi. It's like, how come you're not talking to me? Logan's like, no, we're not even dating. Technically we are, but kind of. He wants to meet up. I'm like, no. My mommy and daddy are home, and I can't. He said, let's just go to Robinson Park. That's where we met up last time. And it was during the night. I snuck out. I didn't post it on YouTube. He's working right now at a pizza place that everyone in my family loves. It's called Callus. Callus Pizza Place? Callus the Pizza Place. Callus! And so I was there with my best friend, Lexi. And he told me, where are you right now? And I said, on my way to Callus. And he said, why are you going to Callus? Because we want something from Callus. And then he said, do you know that I work there? And then I came in and he was cleaning. And I said, hi. And he said, I see you. He was like, I wanted to hide because lots of reasons. And Lexi is like, stop being a chicken. And I was like, okay. And then I gave him a kiss on the cheek. And then the person that was working there was his friend. And then I was like, oh, is that your girlfriend? And he was like, yeah. That was 2 weeks ago. It's crazy. We've never kissed on the lips before. Like, I'm too a chicken to do anything, like, on the lips. But hold that tiny thought. Hello, I'm back. This is only the second verse. Maybe. Yeah, it sounds like the second verse. Like I said, it's the second verse. Maybe the third. Songs usually have second or third verses. So maybe the second verse. I mean, I would play some depressing music, but I could, actually. This is the last verse. I don't know how many verses there is in this song. So, look at these bangs. I have bangs and they hate me right now. John's asking when can we meet up. I don't know and I don't care. You had one job. Depressing songs. Music.
At Suave, we don't believe in faking healthy hair with fake. fancy extensions. We skip the tricks and deliver real results and infuse real ingredients like Suave coconut oil infusion with pure coconut oil. These results don't lie. Suave, for hair you can believe.
I have to go because Don's telling me that he's gonna call me. I have to do some things around the house too. Look at my eyes, they're so pretty in this makeup. Okay, peace.